Of shocking visuals here that have been coming in from Navi Mumbai. Here's an instance of a traffic cop who has slapped and thrashed a man in the middle of a road only because the 45-year-old traffic cop Tanaji Ramchandra Patil asked Danish to move away and stand on the roadside. As he was standing in the middle of the road with a friend, this irked Danish to the extent that he slapped the traffic constable. This is a traffic constable who's been slapped. And it would be fair to say is almost thrashed there by this person identified as Danish. It led to a scuffle, a crazy scuffle in the middle of moving traffic. Danish is now under arrest and he's been sent in to 2 days police custody. Our correspondent Aditya getting us further inputs here. Given the fact that he's been arrested there with immediate effect in 2 days police custody, what are the charges here that he's facing now?
Well, this incident happened on Monday evening around 5 p.m. when this accused Danish was going with one of his friend, and when this Tanaji Ramchandra Patil, the constable, the traffic constable, stopped him, he slapped him, and after that only, within 1 hour, the police arrested him and sent him to the judicial custody. And tomorrow he will be produced to the court, and after that, the police is investigating the whole the matter over here, that what exactly happened on it. But as for the CCTV footage and even the videos that has come out, this clearly shows that Danish. The accused Janice is in the fault, and now he will produce on the court, and then the court will produce after that only from how many days the process will extend. This will be happen tomorrow. Back to you.
All right, Aditya, it's evident of what's really happened here as per footage that is available. He was only asked to step aside in moving traffic. What is the constable saying on this?
Well, the constable says that when we talk to him, he's saying that this is something just happening all over, because the traffic and the traffic police, the majority of the time, many people do not have a fear of traffic constable over here. And that's exactly happened over here. When he tried to stop him, he just started retaliating, and after a word, he slapped the traffic constable and he fell down on the road itself. After that, some people from outside, from there, gathered and saved him. But after, within 1 hour, he got arrested on Monday on a 2 days custody, and now he will produced on court on tomorrow, and after that the custody may extend, and some will more business charges on that.
Aditya Tiwari, our correspondent, getting us those inputs in this incident that has taken place. There's of course a lot of visual evidence available there for the police to act against the accused here.